7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
What's going on, guys? It's me, RockyX, coming at you today on some more Ark Survival Evolved, and this is just a little bonus footage today. I wanted to show you guys what happened to me and T-Bunny. Pretty disturbing stuff. Wombat got his revenge, apparently, for the Easter, you know, gratitude or Easter kindness that we tried to show him. But it is what it is. Just wanted to bring you guys along on the journey. So if you end up liking this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe. And also, guys, we're coming up really close to 10,000 subscribers. And that is super awesome. And I appreciate all of your support, all the love you show. It really, really means a lot. And as a week from tomorrow will be my year birthday on your birthday. I don't know what it is. Your anniversary on YouTube. And I'd really like to hit 10,000 subscribers before then. I just think that would be amazing. So guys, share the videos. Make sure to tell your friends. And I would really, really appreciate it, because I really think it'd be cool to hit that 10,000 mark by a year. Anyways, enough with all that. Here's what happened to us. Talk again, cool. T-Bunny.
Hello, hello.
Yeah.
Me. Triple Bernie.
Is it me you're looking for? Oh no, what? Okay. Well, I was about to tell you, T-Bunny, but looks like you're here with me.
Would you like to play a game?
Okay.
Come on,
I don't like this.
Okay, now hold on.
I don't like this.
I'm assuming I'm infected with something. Health
damage,
weight.
Oh yeah, you're infected, all right.
Stamina and speed are permanently decreased until cured. Swamp fever. Why does this dodo have swamp fever?
This dodo gave me a disease.
T-Bunny, if we have to hack off any limbs and feed them to each other, you hawk off your limb first, okay?
I'm not going to hawk off anything.
You guys think it's funny to paint people?
I mean, it was kind of funny.
Oh, we're starting this?
It was Easter. I'm just going to use this dodo to jump out of the cage.
No.
Yep.
Here's what we're going to do.
Look what I got.
Put the dodo down. Just so you know, a few of your favorite dinos have been big. I don't understand what happened.
Nothing, bro. Just roll with it.
Oh.
Would you like to play a game now?
I'll take care of this real quick.
Oh, those are my favorite.
I love those dodos deeply. I like how they just poof into a cloud.
Yeah.
Dadgummit. You guys totally messing up my deal.
No, man. No, it's all good.
Yeah, I had a narcotic tripwire set here, and the dodo set it off.
Well, it's just like that time you wouldn't walk into my bear trap, so guess we're even.
Yep.
Okay. Well, we're going to play this by rules. If you break any of the rules, I kill your dinos. You got it?
I don't.
Okay, yeah.
Can you start with the scorpions?
No. Mm-mm.
No, okay, I just K-moded.
Oh, God.
You look good,
bro. What is this? Oh, my God.
I have a new hatred for you, Wombat.
Hey, you guys look good.
At least my beard kind of matches my ghillie suit.
I didn't even notice you had a beard.
Do I look good?
Yeah, you're pretty sexy. You look better than Wombat, that's for sure. So what do we got to do to get out of these stupid pins?
Okay, I've got the only antidote left.
Oh, okay.
On me. I have more. It's hidden somewhere. And you guys are going to have to find it. If you'll notice, there's been a chest placed in front of you.
There will be clues.
It's in front of T-Bunny.
There will be clues that will lead you along the way. Okay?
Okay.
And I'm already infected anyway, so don't even try to infect me.
You're infected again! Okay, so clues.
Alright.
Oh, look, I can take Rocky's handcuffs off. Hold for handcuff removal.
Oh, yeah, take them off, because I can't access this chest with the handcuffs on.
Oh, let's say hold.
Chew them!
Remove.
Is there needles in the handcuffs? Okay, I got you, girl. Remove handcuffs. Now you have to gouge out an eye and feed it to something.
Okay, access.
There's two notes. I'm guessing they're
GPS.
For us.
Oh, hello. No. You may notice you have been infected with swamp fever. Your choices in life have led to this very moment. You're to do it as instructed. Several of your dinos have been strapped with explosives. Oh, God.
That's That's awesome.
Your life is now in the hands of W. Wombat. Okay. This is your first clue. Happy hunting.
W. Wombat. Okay, could you not do that anymore?
That's pretty creepy. There's a GPS in there, Rocky.
Okay, well, I guess I'll take the GPS. I imagine we're going to need that. All right, so I'm thinking W, giant W at his base, right?
West.
To go west?
Oh, all right. I don't know. I'll let you decide that if it's wrong. It's not my fault.
Let's go west.
I don't know, because the W is at his base.
No, we're going west.
Okay. Oh, I guess I should get a bird. My bird's going to get infected.
Dodo, stay away from me.
Okay.
Hold on, let me check this chest in here. Maybe he hid something in here.
No, there's nothing hidden in there.
Okay, so I think the W is the W at his base.
Okay.
We ride.
I'm taking Red Baron.
I hate you so much right now, Wombat. Why are we stuck on each other?
I'll see you guys at the W.
Yeah, I guess so.
Uh-huh. Teach you to troll me.
Oh, the trolling has just begun. The trolling has just begun.
This isn't fixing anything.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun are you guys having so far?
0.
Yeah, I go with a 1.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll see how it builds up. Slow down, you're gonna get there before I do.
It made me a little happy that we infected you, so that
it made me a lot
of
it happy.
I've got an answer. I figured you clowns would try something. So I packed an antidote on me.
There's a chest up here.
Oh, there is a chest up here.
Okay, now be careful jumping off, bro.
Okay, I'm jumping off to the right. Oh God, this is super sketchy.
Oh, you're gonna fall off.
No, I'm not. I got it. Okay. Woo, I'll read.
Do you need to look in there too?
No, yeah, read it. I'll read it to you. I assume if you have, I'm reading his creepy voice. I assume. I'm reading Wombat's voice. I assume if you made it to this point, you decided to play by the rules.
Okay, I'm chained to you.
Okay, wise decision. You look stupid, by the way. Oh, that was a nice touch, just to hurt my feelings. Just saying. Also, Tony Romo was overrated. Oh, this is... Dang it. Now we're cutting deep. Anyways, it hap... Right-click for more options. It ha... That's all I can see. It ha... It has... Oh, there we go. It has been said... The swamp fever causes volcanic diarrhea.
Oh, no.
Oh, sweet. Volcanic diarrhea. I'm guessing we're going to the volcano now.
Look, our birds are super fast. I knew I should have got my pterodon.
Shouldn't take an hour. You can take your pterodon, but Wombat killed it, so.
Uh-huh.
It won't be the only one getting killed if you guys don't behave.
That was pretty intimidating. Yeah. It won't be the only one.
Well, it looks like we're getting close to the volcano.
4 hours later.
You guys act like you're not excited.
Not, man. I'm sick. I'm coughing, spewing up freaking green crap. You're talking about volcanic diarrhea?
We're about to have volcanic diarrhea.
Yeah.
How could we be having
sounds like
time?
The last time I was at your mom's house.
Oh, hush mode. What?
Huh? I don't get it.
I don't know. That's all I had.
Okay.
Let me guess. Is there going to be a chest down here?
Come on, slow down.
Nope. Not slowing down.
Nope. I destroyed the chest. What was in it?
Oh, good.
Dang it! Stupid bear trap! Wombat! What happened?
I'm glad that you walked up to it first. I'm just gonna stand up here. You can tell me what's in that chest, T-Bobby.
It says, "How's the cough? Mildly bothersome. coordinates below lead to the next clue. Latitude. Latitude's 31. But it also says Romo's career number of interceptions minus 31.
No.
Yeah.
No, you're not.
So
reading
Romo's
that right.
Career number of interceptions minus 31. It's a latitude. Longitude, Einstein's IQ minus 150 plus number of Nickelback fans plus 40.
What in the what? Hold on. Wait. Romo's career of number of interceptions minus 31.
Einstein's IQ minus 150 plus number of Nickelback fans plus 40.
Now what?
This is gonna take some thinking.
Okay, listen.
Are you having fun yet?
No, we ain't having not having fun. Not even a little.
Oh.
Dang it.
I'm enjoying it.
I bet you are.
So, I mean, are we going to...
You can use Google. I'll allow it.
I'm already on Google.
The clock is ticking.
The block is ticking?
117?
Shut up! It was a cheat! Oh, wait. Yeah, 117.
117. Romo has thrown 117.
117 interceptions. Can you believe that?
Over the course of how many years, bro?
Well, I mean, 40? He only played like four games. He was hurt all the rest.
So 10 intercepted passes per season, man. There's 16 games. All right, so 117 minus 31.
86.
So that's 86. Lat.
Now, Einstein's IQ.
Okay, so Einstein's IQ was 160.
Minus 150.
So there's 10, plus the number of Nickelback fans. So that's zero. Plus 40. So 50, right? 50 longitude.
Correct.
How did I know you would say zero for Nickelback fans? The guy's living in a huge... He's got a huge house, man. He's got fans somewhere.
He's jealous. Wombat's just jelly.
So we're going to 8650, which is somewhere...
I wish I could get on this bear trap!
Don't worry, it just takes an eternity. 86?
I can't believe that one. I'm so happy it worked.
Come demolish it.
I don't want to get infected. You guys are all gross.
Oh, Rocky, come in.
I feel like... Oh, I got you. Hold on, no. Watch out. Got you, girl. I feel like 8650 is Wombat's house. It looks like it's Wombat's house. Are we going
off
right?
We go!
Dang it!
I hate my life right now.
This is ridiculous.
You swallow a cloud, Wombat?
This is awesome. I'm gonna do this like once a week now.
No, you ain't.
Okay, here we are, everybody.
I would drink you in the face if my dinos wouldn't die because of it.
You have to follow those coordinates exactly.
GPS. I'm almost willing to sacrifice my dino.
Just to be able to kill him? Let's see. We're going
to
8650.
Wombat during his troll.
We gotta go this way.
Where'd you
8650 is where I'm headed. Let me get to 86 first. Shut up!
No!
It's in his dumb, stupid base.
Oh, I'm about to...
Yeah, are you hungry? Let's go in here.
It's not in the base.
It says I'm at 8650, bro.
It's not in the base.
Follow the coordinates almost to...
yeah, you
have
to follow
exactly.
These exactly. 8650.
For the sake of time, come up where I am.
No.
Where are you?
Above you.
Okay. Hold on. I want to see the exact coordinates where you're at.
Oh, I mean, it's over here.
I want to see the exact...
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, I feel like I flew right past that. We're at 8650.1. That would have just made it so much easier.
No, we're actually at 8649, so... Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you're to the left and he's to the right. If you dummies would stand on the box, you'd be at 8650.
How are we supposed to get off of this to get out there?
Hold on.
Oh, God, I thought you were going over the cliff.
You're almost there. Don't give up now, Rocky and T-Bunny. Do you remember my favorite painting on the boat you guys made for me the day... ruined my life? Go there for
ruined
more answers.
Ruined your life?
It was a long day.
It literally took about an eighth of the time it's taking us to do this.
We were freaking trying to make your Easter better, man.
We gave you a free dino costume.
Uh-huh.
And
You got a we dino costume. I mean, you got an awesome paint job. Where are you at, T-Bunny?
That is true.
Inside.
Oh, you're already inside? Did you hit another bear trap? What? Oh, I'm so glad you went first.
What happened?
Why do I keep going first?
So, yeah, there's no floor there. Tricky, tricky. I wonder if I can jump. No
floor on this side either. Well.
Oh, I'm here. That. I'm here. Don't worry. I got it. There's no floor on the back door either.
Don't worry. Your wall's missing.
Oh, God. Oh. The cure is in your fridge, bro. Your cure is in your fridge, bro. Oh, now we gotta go back to our freaking house. I feel like I know where the narcotic trap was gonna come into play. Dang it. Now, the floors are... Which Hold way on. Should we go out?
I'm gonna pick this one up and lay it down.
Okay, there I like that. I like that. Figuring things out. T-Bunny, I'm glad, glad you didn't have to hack an arm off.
It won't place. It won't place back, bro.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's...
It seriously won't place back.
Okay, well, I guess we're swimming out. Now, here we go. I got this.
Rocky.
Oh, no!
Look, you could have just walked out the wall right here.
Yeah, I knew that. I knew that.
What's going on, guys?
Nothing.
What's going on, guys? What is WOMBAT?
Best day in Ark ever.
Oh,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah, it's so fun.
Because
yeah.
I feel like you got a free bunny costume and we got infected with a disease and sent all around the map for something that's already in our house.
4 hours wasted of our life.
You sound pretty excited about it.
I want my bunny costume back.
Oh, you're getting it back.
Oh, I want it back.
I'm taking my...
And take this Easter egg. Take this Easter egg guy back too.
Oh, that's you. Who's... Sorry, I thought this was Wombat.
I will destroy your dinosaur.
Oh. I don't care anymore.
Creepy.
Yeah. We're back at base, everybody.
Oh.
I've got more antidote. It's okay.
You've been infected. Is it in here?
It's funny.
Oh my God, why?
What does it say?
Just kidding, I made no cure for you. Also look behind you.
No! T-Buddy! T-Buddy's quick on the draw!
I found the antidote!
I was waiting for the dummy to read it!
We found the antidote! Oh, hey Wombat, got a little something for you. Oh, I don't have to poop. T-Buddy, you gotta poop? Try it.
Oh, what do I do? How do
it's
I do
It's the plus
it?
Sign on your, okay, on your keyboard.
Oh, I don't have to defecate yet.
Oh, man. I like it. Do you still have those handcuffs? Oh, this is turning real good. Where are these handcuffs at?
I didn't have any.
Oh, dang it. We destroyed the handcuffs.
Uh-oh. You got the scissors.
I wish there was some other way to troll.
You guys can't troll me on my troll episode. You did.
We're not, man.
No, we're not.
We're not. You got us real good, bro. Got us real good. Now just wake up, man.
Yeah, okay, we're done.
I see the bear trap.
Nah, bro.
It very well may kill me when I wake up, because I'm at like a quarter health.
So, I noticed my bunny ears broke. So there's no antidote, man?
Woo. Do what now?
There's no antidote?
Here, I'm not going to shoot you. Element of surprise is gone. No, there's not.
Oh, that's...
I really hate
that's
you.
Cool.
So
now I get to figure out...
Happy Troll Day, guys!
Yay!
Fun?
I feel like this is a little different, because I feel like we actually did something positive for you.
T-Bunny, come stand over here so we can take a group picture.
All three of us just sick best, as can be.
Best day of our life.
You guys look real excited.
Yeah, this is pretty great. Sweet, I want to remember this day forever.
Yeah, I put a lot of hard work into it. So
well, that was almost fun, bro. Other than the whole disease and flying all around the map for an antidote that doesn't exist.
There are antidotes at my base. There's some in my fridge.
I needed to learn how to make it anyways.
Oh, okay. Well, see, there you go. There's positive.
Something positive came out of it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, that was the thing. That's how we got repaid for our Easter gratitude. And if you have no clue what I'm talking about, go watch the video before this, the one with the Easter bunny skin. We tried to do a solid for Wombat, and this is how we get repaid. Make sure to swing by Wombat's channel. He's got good material. Subscribe to him. Let him know what you thought of his epic trolliness. And I'm sure he would really appreciate it. I really appreciate all the support, guys. Hit that thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. And until we meet again.